Lawyer's reaction.
There's no doubt this semi had the right of way, but you already know that if you have the last clear chance to avoid an accident and you don't take it, you could be held liable even if you had the right of way. Now this pickup truck was inching closer and closer and closer, trying to force themselves into that lane. The last clear chance doctrine is a defense to negligence, not intentional conduct. It makes the pickup truck liable for the damages that happen next.